Hi, everybody. My name is Ella Menapee, and welcome to suite number 776. I'm excited to see what this is going to hold, so let's get started. Warning, please keep in mind that suite 776 contains flashing lights. Suite 776 is also heavily aggressive with horror elements. Please keep this in mind and progress at your own discretion. This is a scary one. Very scary. All right, I feel like that puts like a real big hype on this. Macy was found in her home, dead. She hung herself. She left her only family alone, her 7-year-old son. Marcy was a famous architect, a very well-known architect. Unfortunately, she became too well-known for the wrong reasons. It is my intention to prove that Suite 776 exists. To that, I will photograph Marcy in motion. I will photograph her even if it kills me. All that is left to do is ring her bell. That's all it takes. Just ring the bell. What if I don't want to ring the bell? That's pretty. What if Marcy doesn't want to be, you know, photographed? That is a thing. Some people don't like to be photographed, and that also can occur a death. So, I don't really want to be here. Okay. 774, 73. 776. There we go. Okay. 776, I found it. It's all pretty. The sun is shining. I feel like you never get a scary game where the sun's shining. This is kind of nice. Reddit online. I survived suite 776. It is real. It all appeared real, but that couldn't be possible. I was on the 12th floor, yet looking through the windows displayed the first floor. There are over 6 other suites on this floor, yet suite 776 appeared larger with the impossible proportions. There was even an upper and lower level of the suite. It made absolutely no sense whatsoever. How did I get out? Why am I the only one? I have no clue. I came to suite 776 with the intention of recording my journey. Set up cameras, but all the footage was lost. Jeez. Why does it say 10? Okay. It does appear like we're on the first floor. What's that? Door is locked. Okay. Well, at least on the second floor. It doesn't look like we're on the 7th. Door is locked. All right. This is a big house. I don't want to ring the bell. The bell has been rung. I knocked your bell. I rang your bell. I feel like that old, like, what was it, commercial? Ring the bell, ring the bell. Okay. Thing still looks slightly normal. Drawer is locked, however, the lock is weak and simple. Artwork is very interesting. It's still daytime. I rang the bell. Maybe I should try ringing the bell one more time. You really want to do that, man? Okay. We'll go ring it one more time. Sure. Why not? Music changed. Bell has been rung a second time. Okay. Y'all, where'd my windows go? Okay, they're still here. Windows are still good. Windows are still good. Still daytime. It's always nice when it's still daytime. Okay. The door's locked. It's still daytime, though. All right, Marcy rang the bell. I'm assuming that's Marcy. I rang it a fourth time. Ooh. Okay. 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 Sounds like she's right there. It's still daytime. Okay. The whole thing is just so confusing. Well, yeah. It does appear that way. Somehow the doors connect. The small space appears large and the windows display this warm summer day. Perhaps she was a genius, just no one realized it. Okay. Suite 776. Okay. Alrighty. Well, okay. I'm on the floor. This doesn't seem very nice. Oh, well, all right. I ain't got no lights anymore. Press and hold left click for night vision. Oh my God. I have to capture a picture of her moving. My night vision runs out. I don't want to go down there. I can't see. Okay, the lock is weak and simple. Y'all, this night vision does jack squat. Okay. I don't have any items. Joseph Shippen. Date is May 17th, 2014. The first page of my notebook is missing. Something actually tore it out. I woke in suite 776, or so I think I did. I feel as though I've been fully locked in. It actually feels like an illusion, like it's not real. All right. Can't be that bad, right? I don't want to go down there. It looks very dark. Because it is very dark. God, I can't see. Okay. I got a key. Okay. An old key with the inscription office. Okay. All right, I found the office. Oh, I don't like this at all. Why is there a window in here? Email results. Printed copy. Marcy does not appear to be in the proper state of mind. Several tests were conducted, testing her reactions to stressful environmental conditions. Reactions Marcy displayed include twitching, mumbling, redness, excessive laughter. Marcy decided to end the session early. Unfortunately, I advise you to consult Mary to return for further assessment. Medication may be required, as currently, the way I see it, Marcy may endanger herself and others. Would you mind forwarding over the contacts of Marcy's family, perhaps her son? Thank you. Dr. Stan T. Okay, that sounds... door was not locked. Ring the bell again. A red box with three inserts above it. I don't want to ring the bell again. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button for night vision. Door was not locked. Oh! That door is locked. Okay. Okay. We're okay. I don't want to ring the bell again, Marcy. This is such a dark hallway. All right. I rang it again. Just like you asked me to. Did I get her? I got her. Ah! Door is locked. Up close, she looks torn, unaware of her surroundings. Is she fully conscious? I've always read tales when I was younger on demonic possession. You're aware of everything, even as your blood begins flooding your eyes? You just couldn't move a muscle, but he could. Could Marcy be possessed? Who's he? All right. Okay, I assume you want me to ring it again. I got one picture of her. Ring. Is that what you wanted, Marcy? I rang it. Oh, okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, ready for creepy me. No. Fragment of Marcy's fond memories. Hover over an item for more information. Okay. So I don't get to see it. All right, there's a lock. Shoot. 2014, right? No, that was not it. Okay. Interview response number one. Interviewer, you mentioned that Marcy had a bell on her desk at the office. Would you mind repeating what you told me prior to this interview? Coworker, well, every time she would read something online about herself or her work that she didn't agree with, she would ring the bell. The bell rang constantly, especially after she finished the construction of her new home, her masterpiece, as she called it. She was an angry person, wasn't she? Why is she so mad? I got a hairpin. Fits like it belongs there. Cool. But there is a force keeping it shut. Okay. Door is locked. Okay, I got a hairpin. Can I break into the drawer over here with it? Okay, I got a screwdriver. Oh, dead. Ring it again. Remind me of my failures. I will grab you from behind. Watch me. What? I get it. I'll go ring the bell. Just don't grab me, okay? Just don't grab me. Yeah! Okay. I rang it. Did what you asked. Wah! I have a screwdriver. What do I use a screwdriver for? This game is really creepy. Come upstairs. Okay. Woo! Oh, okay. Do I have to follow you? Woo! Do I ever run out of pictures? Wah! Okay. Wait. Okay. I made a big loop. The mannequins are very uncomfortable. Okay, I'm upstairs. I don't like you telling me what to do. Okay, bathroom. Oh, great. Designer of the decade. 6787. Can I remember that? 6787. 6787. 6787. Let me write that down. 6787. A dangling hook. I might find that useful, but how do I reach it? Oh, I don't know. 6787. 6787. Okay. 6787. Okay, maybe I need to take the ladder downstairs. That sounds smart, right? Why is there a camera in here? Do not enter. Okay. I won't. Kind of in the way. Okay, oop, I got a small hook. I got a small hook and a screwdriver. Mm-hmm. Okay. Got some bolt cutters. What am I gonna do with that? I don't like this. Hi. Do I have a hook? I've got some bolt cutters. What do I do with that? Of course, I gotta go in the one area it tells me not to. Door is still locked. Okay. Hi. Oh. Okay, I've managed to make a circle. Then what goes this way? Hi. Hi, please don't grab me. Please don't grab me. I'm not tasty. Okay. So, let's see. Screwdriver, large bolt cutter, tiny hook. I can use this to fish something out. Oh, good gracious. Do I have to go to the bathroom? And fish something out of the bathroom? Oh, there's gonna be something in the drain, isn't there? Oh my god, that's the reason it's highlighted. The drain's like a bluish color. Oh, good gracious. Please, no. Oh, good gracious. I have a hook, but I need a string to attach it to. Could have sworn I saw one around here. A string. Where do I find a string? Where would a string be? I have a hook, but I need a string. Oh, found a photograph. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Let me tell you, these mannequins are bothering me. All right, that's not a string. Okay, a string. Where is a string? That just took me in a big old circle. That just took me in a big old circle. We're okay. Is this the staircase? Yeah. Okay. Hi. I need a string. Would you be so kind to give me a string? Where would I have seen a string? Oh, good God. Okay. That's not what I'm gonna do. How do I get out? Oh! Y'all don't know how to get off. Do I just have to keep watching until she grabs me from behind? I can't get out. Yep. She's gonna grab me from behind. Oh, good gosh. There's nothing.
Hi, you're very pretty. Please don't hurt me. Please? Don't hurt me.
Ha! okay? She's literally stalking me right now, trying to prepare myself for when she grabs me from behind. Any moment? Yeah! I got a string. I got a string. I got a string. I got a golden key. Okay. What do I do with that? What do I do with that? What do I do with the golden key? Is that what this is? Okay. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hi, I have a golden key. It's gotta be right here that she's gonna grab me, right? Because this is the darkest right here. Golden key? Of course not. Sitting like a daggum turtle. I got a key. Hi. Unlock the door. Interview 12, Marcy, interviewer. Many have found that you constantly purchase those clothing mannequins. What are those mannequins for? Marcy, well, you know, I figured it would be interesting to have a head count of those who opposed me. You know, wake up in the morning, look at their physical representation straight in the face. I would scream at them to back off. But they would just stand there looking at me. It drives me crazy. Right. Picked up a bar. Ring, ring, ring it again. Remind me of my failures. Ring, 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 ring. Rectangular object. Possibly a gold bar. Is that what goes in the red thing? Oh, good gracious. Okay. Ring the bell. I have no idea what any of that means. Don't grab me behind while I'm trying to get out of here. We're okay. The fact that she says she's gonna grab me from behind, I'm like waiting on it. Okay. Hi, I don't like you. Ring. Doing what you're at. I'm doing what you're asking me to, Marcy. I'm doing what you're asking me to. Why are you getting mad at me? Like, I'm doing what you asked. Okay. I don't know why she's still so angry. I'm just doing what I'm told. Fitz, I need 2 more gold bars. I still have a golden key and I have no idea what it goes to. Ooh, it's dark. All right, just did a loop-de-loop to the kitchen. I have a golden key. I rang the bell, just like she asked. There really nothing on there? I really don't know what any of that means. But I was able to move the curtain. So, I mean, we got that out of the way, right? Okay. I mean, she didn't grab me from behind. I don't know if I got the picture of her or not. It feels like a frog is jumping around in my head. Well, that doesn't sound very nice. She seems to be a part of the house. There's a bit of every artist in their work. No matter where you turn, you can feel her anger. I feel something, but I don't know if it's anger. Ringing her bell was a reminder of her failures. It really did make her mad. I did what she told me to. Okay, I'm alive and I did get the picture. I got three. I got the picture of her. I got three. Did she set an alarm? Dead, die, okay. Well, you ain't very nice. I've done everything you have asked me to, okay? So I don't know why. Oh, good gracious. She is so angry. But still locked. How do I open it? All right. Do we have any more locked doors? I don't think I want to go that way. Just gonna let that charge for just a second. Does she attack me? It looks like the longer I stay, the more aggressive she becomes. But how do I leave? There's no exit. There's not supposed to be a basement here. Got a basement key? Okay. I found the basement. Is that a glow stick? What a weird key insert. Okay. I'm in a maze. Door is locked with no handle. All right. Can't quite see, so we're just gonna recharge for a second. Look at my feet, because my feet are great. Mm-hmm. I feel like I've seen this device before. What does it say? I feel like I've seen this device before. It says... Okay, I don't quite... No. I mean, it's great that I've seen the device before, right? But what do I do now? I don't like this. If I have not mentioned that, I really don't like this. I got the photograph. So that's great. Okay, and I can't just leave. Let's let it charge for a second, right? Need a weird key insert. I feel like I went that way last time. Let's try this way. Okay. Oh. Okay, I got the odd shaped key. I just go backwards. Yeah. I unlocked it. Ooh, that's nice and bright. Okay, I got it. That's cool. That's great. I can do it too. Why can't I? Hold on. What do I do now? Got a large axe. Okay. What do I do with a large axe? Hi. Can't really, you know, can't really see. Do I just hit it? I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. I have an axe now. Okay, I guess they still don't like it. Where do I use the big axe? Oh. I got a bar. Do I just leave? Is that how this works now? Oh, I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Oh, I saw the use axe button. Can I hit her with it? Gosh, she doesn't like me, y'all. Oh, she doesn't like me. I have this one now. It fits. What am I supposed to do? I can definitely... Okay. I know what to do with that now. I know what to do with it. Let me go... Put this picture up. Okay, gracious, okay. Hi. My journal, entering suite 776. My name is Joseph Shippen. I wrote this journal just in case something goes wrong. I want you to know that I was here and probably died here. I came to investigate suite 776. I did this because Marcy Shippen is my mother. I, her only son, Joseph Shippen, 27 years old at the time of this note, wanted to meet her for the first time. Many claim suite 776 is not real. Apparently others were given permission to enter the suite with no luck of triggering the cycle. Or should I say, with luck, they did not trigger the cycle. I stand before the bell this very moment and am about to ring it. Funny thing is I get this feeling that I shouldn't ring it. I feel like I rang it before and was sent right back to try again. Either way, I'm going to ring it. I think I will document what I see and hopefully snap a few pictures. We'll see. Dang. So, is that your mama? Okay. Hanging body's not there anymore. Hey, you're my mama. You my mama. Talk to me. Just don't eat me. Okay. I interacted with her. What? Walk away. Okay. Should I walk away? Can I walk away? Sometimes it's best to leave the myths behind. Treat them as if they don't exist. Oh, wow. So wait, I didn't beat the game! No matter how badly I want to accept that, I can't. I just have so many questions with no answers. There is a way to save my mother, I know there is, but what could it be? There has to be a pattern of some sort, a sequence of some sort that must be commenced. But what could that sequence be? I'll have to come back one day and find out. Wow! Okay, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I got, oh, there's two or three. So that was definitely interesting. I guess we're going to have to go back and get the other two endings that we missed. But this is the kind of content you enjoy. Please press that like button, subscribe, ring that bell that we get notified when the next part comes out. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!